yazi bafethu bengihambela nje eTown Hill ephitha Maritzburg mangithi ngiyaqalaza ngibona lempahla le hawo mangithi ngiyayibuka lempahla hayi even nje le hayi ngathi ake ngingene ngifind out ukuthi izikhiphani mangiyibuka nje from far ngitshela ukuthi hayi ke ibajaji mhlambe isifike nenye imoto or something ake ngihambe ngiyofind out since I'm a car reviewer. Hayi mangena ke lapha yana ka Proton e Pieter Maritzburg. Hayi ngifice sister yakhona is a consultant, sales consultant. Hayi ingitshele ukuthi hayi le mpahla le electric lempahla le. Ukuba electric required means ayudingi upetrol. Uyayicharge nje bese yahamba. Angazi guys, lezi imoto kanje la eSouth Africa, they never really do well. Mangithi ngiyakhuluma nosisi, asho ukuthi le moto available ka Proton, i also available. Kanisan ayike ngibuke le bese ngidecide ukuyibuka neya kanisan because ntayishilo ukuthi khona a 4 seater bese kuba khona ene canopy yabo into kanjalo hambeke this is what I found ayike ngalena I was even more intrigued and surprised because if ngiyibuka le moto le it just reminds me of an ambulance or nje some emergency car from a sibhedlela or something that's what it reminds me of mangifika kanisani ke iconsultancy ngithi ngiyakhuluma na ngibuza nawe ngale moto le ngoba mina bengitshethi ngizofica ne canopy ithi consultant ifridge leli ngemuva still I was confused ukuthi kosi yami le moto le kahle iyini umsebenzi wayo yini idala ukuthi ifike la eSouth Africa njengoba bengishilo ke guys thiwa khona a 4 seater can't wait to see a 4 seater unfortunately bebengenayo la ka Nissan a 4 seater so ngisigubu leso sibona la ngemuva le moto esithwele i fridge apparently angazi guys I can't think of a business idea engasebenzisa le moto le mhlawumbe nina if ukhona eniyaziyo please anibhaleni lapha kuma comment section ukuthi le moto le manibuka nje it's suitable for which business or which new business idea can you think of all right guys since ingekho ke i 4 seater asibuyeleni kuleyana desibuka engiqale ngayo of which I think yona it's a shipa I'm not sure le ne fridge le engikhomboza imoto yasesibhedlela uthi yomalini barike le guys kuthiwa you iqala ku 239,000 mawuyifune le van le ehamba ngogesi but guys to be honest ngiyayithanda mina ngiyithandile le moto le nanti ibutton layo lapha yana lokuyi owner uphinde uyicime uzawufaka ukhiye lapha yana bese switch on and off lapha ya engikuthandile ngale moto ine reverse camera ine power steering well inama pedals awu 2 eyokubreka neyokuhamba ine electric windows ine central locking ine infotainment system guys nalaphana ibutton lo we on now pinned we off emva kokuthi ufake ukhiya enyinto engithandile ngale moto lena amathoshi ayo I think it looks nice from outside nayo reverse camera yayo ine aircon obviously even inibonile ine sunroof guys le moto sunroof yabo so amanye ama highlights ale moto bafethu I awufaka upetrol iyachajwa ine 4 year warranty battery yakhona there is no need for service bafethu mina ngisachazekile bafethu inama LED headlights inama daytime running lights ama grills ayo doesn't remind me of any car I like ama Mac ayo the Mac wheel alloy wheels 13 inch in ama side mirrors ayo nama indicators yeah guys in a battery ke le moto ke uyayicharge if we fully charged so iyakwazi ukuthi ihambe for about 100 kilometers yeah which is good usisiwe wakhona uthena ngibook i test drive sazwami unye test driver uthena it's a very good car very good very powerful ya iyamelana nje nezimoto lezi ejwayelekile zasemgwaqeni hayi iyabikelana nazo impela angazi guys hambani uyibhekela nani angazi price yayo kodwa ayi iyafiwa price iyafiwa 250 abengconsiwe 1 something at least ibizo zama hey angazi guys hambani uyayibonela ke, but it is a good car from where I can stand. Besides for the price, iyabiza 250. Hayi ngeke guys, EV Africa, igama la EV Africa. Okay guys, how okunye guys engikhohle ukuntshela, iseviswa le moto le, don't need to service this car. I think in a 4-year warranty. Yeah, you don't have to service, we are charger, don't need for fuel. Yeah, guys, I'm banned. Hey, Pegel. Sharp.